Hi, so can you tell us something about your team and your vehicle here?
So we are Team SVC, Team Kaiju from Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering. We are from Chennai, India, and this is our vehicle, Kaiju, the monster in Japanese. So what we are using is, we are using Blue Robotics thrusters, T100 thrusters, 6 thrusters to move our vehicle. We are using ESCs from Blue Robotics to control our vehicle. And then we are using the Arduino and the Raspberry Pi for image recognition and vehicle control, basically. So that's pretty much what a vehicle is about. We have a cylindrical tube which acts as a buoyant force to lift the vehicle up, and then we have a separate grill for the motors, basically. So our entire thing is very modular because we can replace the tube and the grill separately, basically. So that's what our
Great, that's wonderful. So I saw that your vehicle was very super fast. Yeah. So what's the reason behind that?
So basically, other people use gyroscopes. Basically, what they do is, it guides them in which direction the thing should go. But what our model design is, it acts like a natural gyroscope. Like if you invert the AV and put it underwater, it'll come back to a straight position. So this helps us, keep a straight line to an extent, and that's why our thing is a little bit faster.
That's wonderful. How many months of preparation has gone into this?
1.5 months, 1 month only, because we had another design. And basically what happened was that didn't work out. So we had one and a half months to build the entire thing.
We've been planning for like 6-7 months,
but yeah.
And then we finalized on this design 1.5 months back.
Oh, wow, that's great. So you have a relatively small team here compared to others. Can you tell us what roles do you guys have and what's your strength?
Yeah, so tell that.
So I'm the electrical. I'm an electrical engineer, so I take care of all the wiring and the connection, the circuit, everything. And he's also from...
Yeah, I'm also from electrical department. We take care of all the circuitry connections.
I'm from mechanical engineering, so I take care of the design, buoyancy, the force, everything.
Yeah, I'm the computer science engineer. I take care of the electronic and the computation part. Yeah.
Perfect. So moving forward, the next task that you have, are you going to focus on doing all the tasks, or you are ready or more prepared for one of them?
We have like modules for each task. So the first task we have to do. So two of our teammates are sitting at the hotel and programming right now.
Yeah.
And so we are ready for the first task. The second we'll be testing it. And if that is possible, we'll be doing the first and second. Else we'll be doing the first and fourth task.
So we're prepared for the flare drop and the gate passing, and we can drop the ball to an extent, but we're not prepared for the picking up of the ball, so we're coding for that right now.
I see. So I don't see a manipulator there. Do you guys have one?
Yeah, we have an electromagnet which we will be fitting later.
Oh,
so okay. We have it ready inside the box. It's just add on. So
great. So that's a wonderful modular design there. Congratulations on a successful run, and we wish you all the best for the next round.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.